What's the thing with bishop?
Yeah, okay. The thing with bishop, so you know how bishop loads in slowly in siege?
Yeah.
So an average, a casual, not even taking a ranked, like a ranked game, but an average casual siege game, I would say, you know, 4 rounds, you know, it's like 1-3 most of the time, like a lot of the times. So yeah. Like an average match lasts for 4 rounds. Bishop takes about 7 seconds per round extra beyond anyone else to load in. So per game, that means it takes him about 28 to 30 seconds, you know, totally, just to load in besides, you know, anyone else. So you're basically waiting 30 seconds per game for him to finish, like loading. Mm. So if you play 10 games with him, that's 300 seconds, which is 5 minutes. If you play 100 games with him, which I by this time done, is 3,000 seconds, which is 50 minutes. And I'm trying to fucking build my people. And then
I get Rebel God.
I have probably played 300 matches with him, so he's already wasted 150 minutes of my time looking at a screen, waiting for him to load in.
Wow.
That's pretty sad.
That's some good math right there.
Yeah, hashtag I got a fucking D in math. Howdy boyos, and welcome back to some Company of Heroes Europe at War. It's been a very long time since I played some of this, so I figured I'd ask Davidson and Nilsson to play some with me. We're playing late 1944, early 1945. It's the Allied invasion of the southern Netherlands, which is probably actually my country, in case you didn't know. Oh my god, Sherman, are you Dutch? Oh my god, oh my god. No, I'm Dutch. Hallo, ik ben Nederlands. Okay, well, now the Dutch people know that I'm Dutch. Well, at least for this video. Let's get on with it. I'll link Europe at War in the description, as well as Nilsson's and Davidson's channels. I'm playing as the Waffen-SS. They're both playing as the Wehrmacht, although they did pick Terror both. So they have King Tigers, V1s, and Waffen-SS, and I have Tigers, Panzerturms, Panthers. It's basically just all the big, giant cat tanks, Tigers and King Tigers and Panthers come along, as well as Hummels and rocket artillery. So hope you enjoy. Don't forget to say awesome, and I would love to see you in the next one. Cheers. Cool wagon. Salt. I have not played Europe at War in too long.
It's been a while for me.
Really frustrating because I've been playing so much Spearhead. Finally got used to like how finicky Spearhead is with like people dying and stuff, and now I'm not playing Spearhead anymore. Yeah.
I'll be spawning too this afternoon. It's this evening now, yeah.
Wait, what?
So it doesn't help that we played a game earlier on, too.
No, I mean, I already play like 1.5 as well. I'm really confused right now what's going on. It's better than the other way around, because if you use like Europe at War and then Spearhead, you lose a lot of men. That's for sure. Get the fuck out of there.
Let's start fortifying that middle area.
Yep.
Oh yeah, I got the Spanish Bio-Grenadiers. Oh boy.
I stopped using them because it's like so unhistorically accurate. Like, oh my god.
Gotcha.
Oh, it is actually unhistorically accurate though.
No, but still.
Come on, guys, go.
I finally got some peoples. Oh, I'm coming. Look at in the boobies.
Some Waffen is gonna be a son.
I have fucking. Oh, why aren't even called Waffen SS? It's so offensive to me. Those are gone. Oh, you got that one? Go back to base.
Yeah, I got it.
G42 reporting.
Oh, I will destroy this point, Davidson, for you.
Okay.
Look, this is like, in Spearhead, those people would have been dead.
Yeah.
Unbeugsame Veteranen, Unteroffiziere dienen nun in unseren Reihen. And then in Europe at War, they just don't die.
Yeah, I'm pretty annoyed with that too. It's pretty weird how they tank and stuff, but then as soon as tanks come to play, everything's just.
I know when tanks and like join in the European War, all bets are off. it's not wrong.
No.
Oh, there's baddies.
Are you
there.
Going for V1s? Jason first.
I'm gonna get Waff and Esquire ideas first, so.
Oh, hey, so am I.
Oh, God. Hey, guy, are you going for a King Tiger? Because I'm not going for my V1. Oh, well, I'm going for my King Tiger. Huh?
Die Panzergrenadiere erhalten Verstärkung. It's all get V1s.
V1s are, I guess they're, I mean, they're... Can you drop them on bases in Europe at War? I think you can, right?
I think so, yeah.
Oh no, it's coat, it's spearhead where you can't drop shit on bases most of the time. That's it, I forgot about that. Oh, I was like, you know what, I'm gonna drive to this point in the map and destroy it. It's their fucking main HQ building. Oh, well, that's a bit awkward.
Well,
how did I drive through that, though? Huh. Interesting. And there's an asshole capping behind us. Okay.
Damn it, Nissan, you're not defending the Drex.
I'm backpedaling.
This isn't fucking
don't get this.
It will be ours.
It will be ours.
It will be ours. Workers are running through the zones.
The maple leaf bitches are here.
Maple leaves.
Not the Canadians. Oh,
hold them. Hold them off till we get the MG up.
That'll be quick enough. That's a lieutenant, man. Alright, Davidson, I can't do
that. What are they doing?
Oh, the MG's up. Rip.
Come on, drive. Oh, well. I finally lost my fucking vehicular.
Vehicular.
I need people.
Do you?
Yeah.
What people do you need, Sean?
I need men.
You need men!
Strong young men.
Maybe.
I mean, this is like, what, 1945, so it's more like 16-year-olds.
Out of the shell, that was like late 44, it's like November-ish time, I think. Contrary to belief.
Well, this is Bell-
Nissan, you got fucking out clears right next to the fucking mortar!
Oh, he does. Well, they're looking at them. They're looking very carefully at them.
Guys, we could see them.
Yeah,
sure.
I know. I don't have any, like, grenades with them. I'm bringing up another team right now.
Get some Waffen SS to strike them to the left.
No, but doesn't this take place in the Netherlands and Belgium?
Oh, it takes place just in the Netherlands. Little islands, you know? The little
The Westerschelde, which is, that's what the river, that's why it's called after the Schelde River. Is the border between Belgium and the Netherlands there.
Didn't directly fire them, so.
Yeah. I've got some Waffen SS coming up now, finally. It's okay. Yeah, oh, look, I forgot about these guys. They're OP. A Panzer Shark, an MG42, and a Flamethrower.
I only got Panzer Shark and MP44s.
Two OP. What?
We get Panda Shreks and MP44s.
Oh, I got a lot of fucking Canadians here.
He's the Canadians!
Nah, he's hitting that one point back behind me again.
Oh god. When the machine guns start rolling in, you know it's fucking real. Holy shit, guys, please. Fuck, I lost like 6 guys there. Holy! Alright. I'm getting mortar too. Oh, you've got yourself a nice little position up here. Well, okay, that's good. What do I need? Oh, I need 2 more fuel. Please, give me some fuel.
No, I'll cap the point this time.
Wait, did they remove the Kampfkraft Center? Oh no, wait, that's the other. No, I haven't played it in so long.
Yeah, I gotta get back into the swing of things. we'll get the point over.
Mother bitch. Davidson, fucking danger close. That's my mortar kill.
Alright. Alright. Can't tell me mortars to shoot or not.
Oh, there's literally, there was artillery officers at my base. It's kinda bad.
Yeah.
I need fuel. I guess I'll get that fuel back.
I also need fuel.
No, that's only, actually I just spent a lot of fuel. I don't know, I spent a lot of fuel on something.
About the Ladorm, the Canadians.
Fuck you, bitches. Those Canadians are, for some reason, they're very good at defending. I'll finally go help out Nelson now, because I've been fucking pushed back myself.
Yeah, I'm regrouping my forces right now.
Yep.
Can my engineers get off too?
Let's go, boys.
Hey, can't build medics, you have to build the medic truck.
I have the zone healing or the medical thing.
Yeah, that's the good one. That's the one thing I like about E-Panzer Elite. Oh, that's a lot of infantry. That's a lot of mortars at least anyway.
Oh, you're fighting? What are you fighting? Any help up there?
I'm firing AT gun.
Oh,
I'm
you're fine.
Two mortars back here.
Oh god. Canadians cannot withstand the power of Hermione.
Alright, I'm coming back.
I almost got tigers already. I need 3.5 more points.
Wow. Fuck hell, the Canadians are. There's loads of them!
Building. Watch out for your Panzerwerfer, there's a lot of guys up there.
Yeah, no, I'm bringing in the SS. The SS?
Oh lord, that's SS. Not just one or two, we got fucking three of them. I'm gonna try and help out Davidson with my armor.
Yeah, I could use some of it. Lots of stuff shooting at me.
Coming. They're dead.
Up rank carries, fuck's sake.
Push the SS. Oh wow.
Oh my god.
These guys are awesome.
I know.
Your favorite unit.
OP.
Die Kampfgruppe Lea hat wieder einmal ihre Schlagkraft unter Beweis.
We got a Panzer III.
Me, has me.
Yeah.
Trying to sleep you. Oh, there's a lot of guys behind me, actually.
Deutschland verliert einen Sektorenpunkt an das Commonwealth. Wir müssen unsere Kräfte bündeln.
German voices are so cool. Oh my god.
Bin auf Empfang. Schneller.
Oh, there's a lot of mortars over here. I haven't bought anything in a while. Probably need to spend some points.
Yeah.
Or people got mad at me.
Wait, boys, AT guys behind them. Holy shit!
There's a few gazillion people there.
Yeah.
Ah, boss, it got my thing.
What happened? Oh shit, I'm just got destroyed.
Rivals, yeah.
No, I just got destroyed by something. Like,
boys, AT, man. Panzer
Mortar. Oh, my fucking Panzer 3 is a Panzer 3N right now. It just got like, or it's an M, sorry. But it's so cool, it changed from a J to an M. Oh, no, it didn't. I might.
Ah, there's the mortars. There we go.
Oh, I lost my. Okay, what did I do? Oh, nice guy.
Shit, Germans.
Cannons on the air. I'm just trying to keep this Panzer 3 alive right now. I'm gonna retreat it into your fucking stronghold idea thing.
Infanterieverstärkung wird aufgestellt.
Da ist ein Panzerfaust von einem Sherman.
The Hummel set up. I need half a point more for a Tigaroo.
Oh god, get out of there.
Watch out, RT coming over there. Oh, those 150 sounds so fucking good. Points.
Ah, I don't know if we're Panzer 4 or 5.
Get out of here, Canada.
Nobody wants you here, Canada. Ow. Lost something huge.
There was a. There's two Shermans right here.
I lost another machine gun.
Are you going here or do you want me to send someone here? Oh, you're going there.
I got some guys headed over there.
Yeah.
Some of them are falling back to get Panzer tricks.
I can. Wait. What
here we go. Panzerwerfer.
That will help.
Coming in on those Shermans.
Oh, Lord. Nice.
Oh, those. Are... Oh. That was a good hit. Oh, there's a third Sherman.
Hopefully that helped you out a little bit there.
Got my own firing now.
Oh,
as
watch
well.
Out, watch out. I'm firing 150 right there where the Sherman was. Watch out, Davidson, with the SS.
Alright.
Watch out. Oh god, this is. Guys?
Oh shit!
Yeah, that's not good.
I have nothing. I have a tiger in a minute. I'll run out of it. I'll get it.
I'll spend the mortar. Shit.
My Panzer 3 is still alive.
Oh, I just
also, my SS over there.
Just heard one of my soldiers shouting, I am really dying!
I'm trying to fucking. Oh, my Sherman's fighting. The Sherman's fighting the.
I'm boss with you. Ah, no, Canada, the amount of mortars you have.
There's a Sherman in your stronghold I can't kill. I'm about to get that Staghound though. Staghound should be dead. Oh, wow. Really? Fuck you. Alright, Tiger. Wait, what is this? Oh my god. There's more Shermans. Die Männer wollen kämpfen.
Shoot at them.
Feindliche Einheit ausgelöscht.
Davidson, hell?
I know, I got a Panzer on the way.
Oh my god, they have so. They have like 18 Shermans or something.
Come on, SS. This is what you're made for.
Oh, that's one now. Come on. Wow, you got two. Nice. I'm hitting this with 150s. My Tigaru is ready.
Infanterieverstärkung macht sich kampfbereit.
What next? Panther Turms.
Der Feind wird von Stunde zu Stunde schwächer.
Jesus Christ.
Wir haben die Einheiten schon bald wieder bei voller Stärke.
Still a Sherman there, though. What is this? Highlanders? They're sending people with fucking skirts at us now?
So many Shermans.
Watch out for your Panzer Werfer here.
No, firing at the Sherman in front.
Got it. My Tiger will go in after then.
Whoa, that's
fine. Sherman should be dead now. Oh, there goes the Shermoon. There was something down here, Marston, which I don't know what it was.
Yep, I got a King Tiger coming in.
Oh, okay, good.
That should help.
That should really help. There's so many Shermans. I've never seen so many Shermans in a fucking AI game.
Oh my god.
We're alive.
Get out of there. Jesus.
It is real life. We have like one Panzer IV, a Tiger, and a Tiger II versus 18 Shermans. It's pretty historical.
I need more SS. Welcome. Come on, King Tiger. Oh, don't get stunned. That's bullshit. Come on.
He's gonna drive around. He's never gonna pin you, I think. But it'll still be annoying.
There he goes. He's back up.
Holy shit, there's three Shermans right there. I'm about to kill one of them for you, though. I think. Oh, that was in close, miss. Oh! There you go.
We have
an Einheit verloren. Where did we lose the guy? I don't know. Oh, we did. I did lose the guy. That sucks. There's a armored car. Oh, there's a lot. There's still like three Shermans up to the left up there. Watch out for your King Tiger.
I'm bringing up a lot of infantry. King Tiger should be alright though.
Should be, but you never know. What do I need? Oh, just MG.
Yeah, I got my SS. Looking good. Group's coming down.
Ah, damn it.
I'm holding your Tiger's flank, nice. I'm holding your Tiger's flank with the,
infantry.
Oh my god, the bazooka! Your Panzer Schwerst. It's just rockets everywhere.
Yeah, they can be amazing. I need 40 fuel. Fuck off, game.
Get out of here, Canadians.
Davidson, you're gonna lose your Panzer IV.
I don't care. I don't want to lose my fucking Waffen SS. Oh god!
Trying to help you. Oh, rip.
Ow!
Wir können gar nicht verlieren. Wir haben dem Feind erneut einen vernichtenden Schlag zugefügt.
I will save your I will save you.
Get out of here, Sherman.
There's a Sherman behind us. Watch out, there's a Sherman behind you, Sherman behind you. Don't go that way. I'm destroying this fucking oh my god, these guys just got absolutely pummeled to death. Oh, you're dead.
Jet is not on there, I didn't see him.
Die Kampfgruppe Lea ist nun in der Lage, die Vorteile der Jägerkommandoverbesserung einzusetzen.
Wait, what? Did you just kill it?
I took the main gun.
I'll try and save you. Ah, fuck. Sorry. I will finish what you started. Get him, you fuck. I'll take this thing. Come on.
Took the Tiger, danger close.
I know. Holy shit, this is a great target for some 150s.
M109 coming in.
M109? Oh, beep. Oh, no, you fucked it! Oh, well, I helped. That's still... Well, he's still scared of me. Okay, I'm going back. It sucks you have to cross the river the entire time, because it makes you so... Not river, I mean the water, because it makes you so slow.
Yeah.
Oh, that's bad.
Fucking Volksgrenadiers was still alive, Jesus.
It's still alive, Jesus. These guys have an Iron Cross right now.
Yeah. Prize.
Oh, there's another baddie. Oh, you got them. Those are just engineers. Oh lord, there's a lot of people there, actually. I will shoot something over there. Here. Oh, sorry about danger close.
Close, holy shit!
I mean, look, okay, they're Hitlerjugend crews. They haven't really practiced a lot. They're fresh from the fucking school training. This Sherman is so fucked up, he's got like literally no gun. Like, there's no gun on it. It'll rip your.
I know, there's so many of them though.
The Tiger will hold.
Just need 5 more fuel and get a Panther.
Oh, that'll be useful. I'm getting so much veterans here right now. Come on, stop this game. Can't keep up. Like, this middle point of yours is still secure to command post, still like alive, so I can just keep refreshing my men like right there. Fucking Highlanders though, fucking hell. Can you fire more of those Nettlewerfers over there? Or Panzerwerfers, or whatever.
Yeah. Alright. Oh, heads up, there's a Sherman by my Nettlewerfer.
I got it. Oh, those are some weird-ass rockets in the floor right there.
Jesus, that was the worst aiming I've ever seen. Oh, there we go.
Sherman's dead. Firing 150s over there. Holy shit! Okay, I got it. That's not good at all, actually.
Come on, Alpha SS, defend!
I'm bringing over the King Tiger.
My Tiger's so slow. It's okay, I'm coming. Oh, come on, you got one. I'm coming back with my Tiger.
Truppe wird abmachen. Diesmal ist Geschwindigkeit gefahren. Grenadiere setzen sich in Bewegung. Schützengruppe rückt ab.
Another one. Infantry. AT gun, get the AT gun, I'll back up.
A fucking big explosive press. Shit.
Oh, AT on the fucking Tiger, so OP. Nice. Oh, we're not gonna keep pushing back.
Oh, they're way too injured.
Let's push them back.
Trying, but there's a lot of fucking people up there.
I'm gonna sweep out around behind them.
Hunters on the way. Right.
Retreat, you fucks!
How the Volkswagen is still alive in this?
Oh. A Hummel just derry hit a slugger and it like in a turret and it just blew up. That was awesome. I fucked up.
Look at him trying to retreat.
Die Panzergrenadiere erhalten Verstärkung. Die Sektor-Arty.
Hopefully it still works, even though it's not our sector anymore. I don't know if that works that way.
Panzertruppen haben einen weiteren feindlichen Panzer vernichtet.
I've got a Panzer IV supporting your Panzer, or Panther.
Okay.
Which is technically also still a Panzer, so. Oh, your King Tiger's in the middle of the fucking... middle of fucking hell right there. Okay, that's okay. Me and they have to recover the Panther and Panther 4.
Finally got the trench!
Okay.
Let's move to a new trench!
Oh god. We got 38 kills.
39.
G-Motor.
Oh, is it over?
Is it?
You got my V4. V4? My V4, my V1.
Didn't know we were driving cars now with V4 engines. Fucking Highlanders, get the fuck out of here. Sherman! Oh, it's running from your King Tiger. Oh, well, it wasn't running anymore now.
Oh, they finally got the command post as well.
My Panzer needs repairs. Or Tiger. We survived the tank push. God damn, that was scary.
No, we didn't. Rebels base. Oh, it's just. Yeah.
It's just AT guns. It's AT guns and stuff. I'm unlocking the Panther battle group right now. Oh. Oh, I hate that stun ability. So annoying. Oh yeah, your Panzer River is safe. We're behind this like barricade thing.
Good.
Hopefully. No, it's probably pretty secure in there. Actually.
I'm gonna build another command post there as well, so to be safer. Yeah.
Okay. If you grab your Panther like in the back, as it's like so, it's far out there. Hummels are going forward. Might as well get one of those. One of these.
Männer, wir können von nun an strategisch wichtige Wegmarken mit Sprengfallen versehen.
Don't worry, I'll take back that good shit.
And we need to fucking capture this shit, man.
Sie sind in unserem Bereich. Unser Stützpunkt wird an der Seite.
Our comrade HQ is in serious peril.
Is it?
That's what you said.
Oh yeah, I did drop like something over near my base.
An M10 incoming.
I can kill that. I'm getting a second open fire on it. Oh, there's a Sherman over here. The M10 should be gone in a second. Fuck, come on. Build the peoples quicker.
Fucking hell, there's a Sherman in the base again.
That was actually what my Panther 4 was for initially. I'll just put my Panther 4 back there. Oh, an M10. Panther 4, please. It's actually an Achilles, it's not an M10. There's two Shermans actually over there.
Panzer 4, get him!
My Panzer 4 is heavily hurt. I have to kill the mag. And get my guys across the river again. I have no ammo left. I spent so much fucking points on ammo. Like getting guns and stuff, and then they're shooting at my base. Oh, there's a whole fucking floor of base I can hit there.
Ooh, there we go. V4 unlocked. I've seen the munitions for it now.
V1. Nice, so Shermans are dead.
Unserer bemerkenswerten Schlagkraft ist eine weitere feindliche Einheit zum Opfer gefallen.
Mit den Baumaßnahmen beginnen. Gruppe bereit. Position
rotieren. Yes, Bishop. For sake. Gruppe bereit. Gruppe
After my Panzer IV is repaired, I'll pull it back and secure this corridor with it. Because it's pissing me off. Also, I'm building a Panther turret right now, so we don't have to worry about that bullshit anymore.
I am.
Oh, dude, watch out. Pull your Opel back. They're shooting at something. The Opel, I mean your rocket truck.
Alright, thank you.
The rocket truck, I mean the thing that shoots boomy boomies. I really need more ammo. Does anyone have like a... Wait, can you guys put ammo points up? Because there's one that's here for +10, there's one that's here for +10. That'd be nice to get like 12 more ammo per minute from that if you guys put a chart of points on those.
I think we could do that.
I mean, I'd do it myself, but I can't. Panther Turm, too good.
Ah, what?
Oh, there goes your Panther.
Normal now. Sherman killed a fucking Panther, sure.
Rip. I killed one. My Panther killed one. My Panther Turm killed. Pulling my Panzer IV back. It's gonna hold that middle road.
Made a repair bunker back here next to the command.
Oh, chain. Awesome, thank you. That was. Oh god, fuck! They're gonna keep mortaring my fucking Panther turret. Jesus. Oh, my Panther turret's about to die. No, my Panther turret! You fucking bastards! Fuck. Oh, well. Sensor turrets are useless. If a fucking simple mortar can take them down like 5 shots. It's kinda stupid. Watch out for your, rocket panzer. I keep saying rocket panzer, I mean, like a rocket truck thing. It's getting shot at, I think.
It is, I'm pulling back down.
There's a kangaroo over here. Nothing in it.
Panzer I'm off an SS moving up.
I know, but my Panzer IV is like, already got like one hit there almost.
Wow,
alright, pull it back. No, hurry up, please. No, don't get killed. Jesus, there's. Can we win this?
Like, I mean, so maybe.
It will, but it's gonna take a lot of time to clear stuff out.
It will.
We can do this.
Building a Burger Tiger right now, and that's how annoyed I am. Those kangaroos are so annoying to deal with. dude, I can repair a wrecked Panther Turm. How
yeah.
How awesome is that? I am going to try and repair something, and you're going to really love me for it, Davidson. You just need to give me some time, and I'll help you.
I do. Jesus fucking Christ, kangaroos take like fucking 10 Panther Track rockets!
Yeah, I know. That was an issue in, like, vanilla. Because people would just abuse that to, like, just, like, run Piats through your base and never die. It was stupid as fuck. Oh, that's artillery on my units. Davidson, I really wanted to save your Panther, but it's gonna be it just died.
Son of a bitch.
I know he says something in German, but it sounds like I have this cunt in. In my view. That's what it sounds like. It's pretty funny. I'll finally help you on the right flank, Davidson, with my fucking Panzer Force finally prepared. These guys are finally done.
I'm gonna build up like 15,000 manpower because I can call in the 10th SS Panzer Division.
Oh, I think that's a really nice good call in.
Frunzberg!
Oh my god, the rapid fire Panzer IV is insane. It's like one shot every second and a half.
Damn. Yeah, I know.
You don't need to tell me. I have weapon of 150mm Doom Destruction ready and firing. Again, they are Hitler good, so they might not aim accurately. Danger close, perhaps. It's the warning.
If you don't, I'll call in M109. M109 of Justice!
Oh god, that's gonna hurt.
This is the French!
I got my Panzer IV who will help you out. Oh, the Panther Turm is capturable, I guess. I just heard a plane. Did someone just drop paratroopers or something?
Yeah, they're dropping munitions and stuff.
Oh, okay, that's not that bad. Does anyone have any dead tanks I want to, like, reheal? Oh, here, I'll get your Nibbleware for a minute.
Yeah, thank you.
Fuck, I need ammo. Like, ammo and fuel, actually, both.
I'm working on trying to hold these points over here.
Alright. Melon Koenig's Tiga in the field now.
Nice. The Panzer IV is running. That getting stunned ability is so annoying.
Yeah.
Oh, thank you. I locked down my Panzer IV just to make it survive, hopefully. Dude, look at the fire.
Jesus.
I'm gonna love that. Wanted to repair that thing, no?
I'll get some pioneers there.
Oh, if you can repair it, I'll just keep it there on, like, rapid fire all the time.
Jesus, that's always done.
Alright, you're about to start repairing your Panzerwerfer. Then...
My god, it's not an assault incoming, Jesus! Everyone in the trench again!
Oh god!
Just rescue me! Rescue! Save my Panzer IV, please! He's got 30 kills!
Someone just yelled incoming. Oh god, my trench!
Fuck!
Fucking run! We have an SS! Fucking run!
Oh, they got artillery coming in or something?
Yeah.
Thanks for the repairs.
Oh, it was plain shit.
Still sucks.
Yeah. Phoenix Seeger's here now to save the day.
Oh, Tiger, never change. This is their base already. That's
their base. Yeah.
Close one, which really sucks. I'm just artillery their base if I can.
God, I can never get that fucking 9th SS division thing because I keep refreshing my troops.
Money.
Yeah, I keep spending money on my reinforcements and shit.
Holy shit, that's a lot of units.
What a back of that Tiger.
Yep. Two Shermans, I can deal with them though. Come back. Oh my god, the fucking explosions are going insane.
The attack of the Tigers!
I loaded HE because it's fucking awesome on that thing.
There we go. Good job, Stu.
Let's move Sherman down over there.
Wait, what just killed that Stu?
I'll be button shit.
Oh, hey, by the way, Marksman, I repaired this for you.
Oh, yes. Thank you.
Should work again.
Yeah, Panzer IV should be as well, sure.
Oh, thanks. Yeah, I'll push it up a little bit more. I'll push it up to the edge over here so I can just mark it or go down again. Panthers in reserve. That's another kangaroo.
That kangaroo just fucking deflected a tiger shot there. Wow.
I know. I'm fighting these people up here, so...
I have an 88 18 the guys. That's really nice.
Your thing is back up. Your Panzer Orb is back up.
Yep.
There should be more I can rescue, though, probably. I can repair your Stug if you want me to.
Yeah, that'd be nice, actually.
It's gonna give me... Actually, I'll repair your bunker first, because it's damaged.
Mitchell, they got AVRE.
No, that's fine. Like, it's not fine, actually, because it's... What just hit my Panzer 4?
No idea.
Well, something hard hit it, though. Pulling these guys back.
Okay, we're holding our ground now.
Well, we thought that a while ago, too.
ABRE down.
Good job.
It's good. Oh, there's
hey, Davidson.
Fucking...
Yeah?
Oh, I got a V1 coming right in on that mark.
So do I, so do I.
Oh.
Full V1!
I guess I'll call my artillery then. AVRE!
Not for long.
Oh my god.
It was mine.
Oh. The AVRE survived too, Jesus. Oh, it's like a normal, not an AVRE? Veterancy achieved. Oh, my Panther's nice. It's fine, we got this.
Yeah, I've got an 88 in this bunker.
Oh yeah, the 88 bunker's fucking awesome. Oh, fuck, your Stug got killed.
That's alright.
This thing is 1,500 fucking manpower. It's gotta be worth.
Oh, guys, I didn't realize this happened. But I did.
Whoa.
Oh, Jesus.
Watch out for that 70 pounder if it turns around.
I know. I'm trying to, I don't want to be here. I don't want to be here. I'm getting
sending in my Königstiger.
There we go. It's dead. Oh god, look at the fucking the tanky tunes. Oh, your Puma is back up.
Yeah, I saw that. Thank you.
Almost done.
I'm gonna need him down here real quick.
That's a bad engine. Don't move it. Wait.
Oh yeah, yeah, I'll stop him.
He is... ready.
Nebula, fire on the that base.
Got it.
Holding something on your tiger.
Oh, Artie, watch out. Artie over here, don't know what it is, but it's Artie. AVRE.
Humans, right.
I can fight that. I'll just lock down my Panzer 4.
Absolutely on your Panthers.
If he reads it. Maybe you're dead. Kangaroo right side, they'll all die really soon. I'm getting a second Panther battle group right now, because why not?
Build a casualty clearing station back here, and they just haven't stopped running.
Yeah, I saw that too. I was like, yeah, there's probably a lot of people you need to rescue.
Three, okay.
He's gonna die. He's dead. I guess I'll waste my shot on it. I need to back up Nielsen this time with my artillery. No.
Hey, finally! That's Hess's infield. Panthers, nice. That's a four, nice.
I got some more Panthers even. It's pretty ridiculous. Oh, Davidson, this ha- oh. Your thing died, your Panzerwerfer forgot shot at.
Damn it!
But I'll there's a Sherm here, but I'll revive your thing.
Thanks. So 10th SS is two Panthers and two Panthers.
Oh, my tiger just drove through their spawn. It's kind of awkward again. Too bad.
Thing a firestorm on them.
Oh, put my tiger back. So I'll send my two Shermans up in the north.
No, I still like the Hummels.
Oh yeah, I figured I'd put them over here because otherwise I couldn't have range with stuff. I'm gonna advance there. There's still a Sherman over here, watch out.
Oh shit.
Jump Panthers, deep pounder back there.
Those Panther G's look way cooler than my Panther A's. Oh, I just lost a Panther. Oh, there's a 70 pounder up there.
Yeah, I did mention.
Oh, sorry.
Oh, good job, Stug.
Did you see that Panther? Oh, did you just get. Oh, that's awkward. Yeah, there's definitely something. There's definitely an AT gun up there.
SS is going to the left, Nissan.
Oh, those guys look so cool. That's a lot of fucking Panthers.
Nice. Oh my gosh.
I might as well just call another Panther better weapon, right?
As well.
I got six Panthers. Oh, I guess I lost two as well.
Shit, I lost my Tiger, fuck!
Did you lose it to a fucking 17?
17 pounder, yeah.
Damn. Well, Davidson, look at this. I am doing this for you, so...
Cool.
You can almost use that thing again.
Thank you. Oh, could you repair the King Tiger? I have two of them, wouldn't I?
Oh, hang on. Yeah, I could repair it, technically. But you'll need to take out the thing first before I can... I don't want to get a kill, so you need to clear out the 17-pounder first.
I go off an SS about to breach the area.
Well, if you do that, then I don't mind. I'll fucking repair it for you. Just Neville fucking strike it as well.
And do that now as well.
Sherman right here, watch out. I'll get it. Unless you'll get it. Never mind. Alright, it's up to you if you get the thing, I'll help out.
And nibbling the 17 pounder.
Yep.
Oh, of course.
I'm shooting rockets in there.
Yeah, he's shooting at the 17 pounder. Oh god, that's danger close, fucking.
Did they just hit him with a rocket?
Yeah.
That's funny.
Alright, your King Tiger's almost up.
And by almost buff up, says bum rush the. Thank you, Pounder.
Kill the Plez. Thank you.
Very nice.
You got it, boys. I cannot seem to kill the stupid Poland, but let's roll here now, so I might as well do it all together. I'm only getting 143 manpower per minute because I've got so much stuff on the battlefield. There we go. Your King Tiger is 75-80% done.
Too late.
How'd you lose your King Tiger?
You get 17 That's some danger close, Nibblewerfers.
Fine, I shouldn't damage it. Too much.
No, it'll be fine. Take like a teeny tiny bit of damage, that's all. locked on my Panzer IV because I'm an asshole. I will repair your King Tiger before this battle. Ah, oh, fuck! No. Oh, I got really close. Oh, well. I was a very intense... Oh, I finally beat Davidson! Fuck yes! Oh, this is like the first time in history that I actually beat Davidson in a Company Heroes Interpret War game.
Oh, wow.
That's good.
Usually too defensive, and I sit and just get kills, but yeah.
Oh, very God. Nice. That was,
one time I chose not to be defensive is one time that I ruined that kill, that winning spree.
Finally, I can finally go to bed tonight and not cry myself to sleep.